I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
So, hi everyone. It's Shadow Harvester here with Fall Guys. I'm not gonna lie, I got a really massive headache. So let's hurry up and do this. Because, yeah. We got Rainbowcorn here. Nice little butterfly wings and tutu, but... Well, let's go ahead and see what goes on, shall we? Winter games for this Memorial Day... Day. It's just another one of those days where nothing makes sense or matters, you know? So, let's see how the winter games go in this... month, time of year, so, yeah. So, yes. Alright. So, yeah. As you can probably tell, this Rainbowcorn has bucked teeth. Like a rabbit, you know? I don't know, most horses, mules, donkeys, whatever... they're created with the whole, you gotta have the bucked teeth kind of aesthetic. Kind of like wearing dentures or something, maybe, to some people. At least when they like, are very loose. Okay, why do I do that? I ain't the type of person that does that. And I know there's a bunch of games out there that do something like that where they have very close turns. And sometimes I don't quite make them. So, yeah. Better good that we can actually kind of put our all-seeing eye to things before we cash a check our body can't cash, you know? So, what a cute little costume. So, yeah, I think it's that time again for our wait session, so I'm just gonna take the fingers off the controller and stuff like that. We're definitely rooting for this creature because, well, it's our teammate. The third to cross the finish line. Well, I don't really want to count myself, so I'm just gonna say third. I'm just a random person that doesn't need any screen time, you know? Alright, all of our little beans are cashed in. So, third place. Alright. It's not fourth, it's not fifth, and it's not sixth place, and it's definitely not seventh and beyond. So, that's a good thing. You may not make it to the finish line, but you did try. Yeah, okay. Understood. Understood. Oh well. Oh well. Okay. Back to the fingers and the controller touch. Because that's how we move. Both the camera and us. Next up is dot dot dot. I also think there's a thing going on. I don't know if it's for Squacho or if it's for the other stuff. But I guess they doubled the crowns and stuff. So... that might work, because we got a lot of costumes and stuff from that shard crown depository that we do not really see the costumes for as we unlock them, unlike this one. Also, I don't know if the daily, weekly, monthly, whatever rewards are even working as much, because usually 1 minute... we're going really slow like molasses and a turtle to the point where we're a speedy race horse rabbit, you know? with the Fan Pass stuff going quick. Hey. I didn't fancy myself this much to get hit by a ripe strawberry. curses. Foiled again. And that's how we do things. That is how we do things. Yeah. So yeah. Alright. We're either the butt of the joke or someone's just gonna replace us. Which is honestly no different than in real life. So, let's see how well the stuff goes for this next roundabout. I'm not gonna lie, it's the typical steel cloud, rainy type of day, but it's at the point where it's just like little tiny drops that aren't gonna soak you, but it feels so good to take a walk. I'm not gonna lie, I should take another one. I took one just before I recorded and it didn't quite help what I wanted, because you know, once you step back in the house, everything gets all weird. The Meow for Royale is here. But yeah, don't you ever get that? It's like when you're outside, your life suddenly has more meaning, and then once you go back into the house, it's like, well, this stinks. Wish I was outside. But due to weather and possibly other non-important reasons, possibly health or danger or whatever. Is anybody? You know what? Why not? Let's just stand right here. Oh, I thought you blended in so well with those. Oh, you really do blend in with those, don't you? Okay, I'm just gonna stand over here. This bean is very crazy. Everyone else is over there, so alright. Luckily they missed us. So it's not like there's any chance that they can come back and grab us anyway with how quick the timer is. Well, I saw that. You were spying on me just for like a brief second. So, man, vibrant colors and stuff like that. Wow. Okay. Lava on the rhino. Well, do we dare do the things we do to make us not survive? Hopefully not. But, you know, shadow, be darned, that stuff happens. More than you think. Sometimes you think, sometimes you know, and sometimes you just want to get the heck out of there before something does that. Oh, that could have been easily timed better. Still like how we are given first place out of my self-righteous moronic moment. Is it really self-righteous though? Because I was kind of dumb in the timing, you know? That's me in literally practically any video game. Sometimes I don't time myself, and sometimes I just speed right through without the thinker plugged into the right channel, you know? We're still first, though, so first, not gonna be the worst this time around. Dang, one player left and still first. How are the other teams doing? Because these two are clearly not teammates. Okay, so it's these two and then us. So, alright. This guy doesn't seem like he's going to stop anytime soon. At least one jump. And, yeah. Alright. That's definitely a good situation. Very good situation. I love it. And let's keep the momentum cherishably going. And rolling runes. Yeah. Must be a new one. Because I have not seen this. So, yeah, congratulations, rolling runes, for being a new level. And if you're a level from the past, well, we haven't spent much time together, and I like to do so. Okay, so, whoa! Whoa. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. No. Oh my god. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say because I am so trying not to fall. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Aw. Well, at least we tried. Yeah, rolling runes. That was fun. That was fun. But geez. Way to spoil the moment by having that happen. I understand it's the last round. And it's literally the first game to the end. But still. At least we didn't fall. We probably would have not got eliminated anyway. And yeah. So. Yeah. Obsidian Peak and... yeah, the raid did definitely pick up. So, yeah. Still, I would take a chance and take a walk. Crazy not to, you know? Literally, you can see the drops and the drips on the window. And, let's see how Obsidian Peak Perfection... we go. Giddy up. And someone thinks they can grab a hold of me? I don't know why he said me in like a little me kind of way, but that's what happens when you don't stretch your voice muscles. Okay. Alright. Alright. So, yeah. As I expected, I probably messed someone else up, and I in turn messed myself up by an ill-fated bean in front of me. But enough is enough to make it to the finish. And that's a proclamation that we can proclaim. We did kind of well in a fine, established, creative way. I don't know if it was creative, but it was definitely innovative. And, let's just see how well everything goes. think we give a giver upper or something here. They're not making a move. They're just walking around. Yep, they're on the move. Possibly. Unless they're waiting for everybody to finish this area. So, no, I can see they're one of those. So. Yep, one of those. I got plenty of family members that are like that. I mean, some say I'm like that too, but if I hear the 3-2-1 go thing, I'll either be the first one or I will be charitable and I'd be like, okay, you know what? Save the best for last. And I'll still make it to the first. No, I probably won't. But hey, whatever. So yeah, I'm not 100% sure if we got double anything. So that's a fine conundrum, methinks. So yeah. And you know what? While we're here, let's do some kudos shopping. We got Sweet Fade. That is sweet. Yeehaw. All right. Looking good, and no matter what color we get, it's a yeehaw, hee-haw, ha-ha-ha. Get it, because we're technically a unicorn horse thing. So yeah, I'm just gonna end this part here before I get all crazy and weirded. But yeah, I am Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time for more beautiful fun. Bye-bye.